Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. How are you all? I hope you all are doing good. And this is Priyanka for those who are watching me for the very first time. So in today's video, I'll be talking about Mamaearth's Vitamin C Sleeping Mask. So I know a lot of other people have already talked about this product, but I just felt like sharing my own experience with you all. And also some of you have requested me on Instagram to share my own review on this product, so I thought why not give it a try and just share my own experience with you all. So yeah, if you want to know more about this product, just keep on watching to find out. So talking about the outer packaging, it's pretty much standard and it comes with a cardboard packaging, and this is a 100 gram product which retails for 599 rupees. And the shelf life of the product is 1.5 years from the date of manufacture. So it says that it has vitamin C and aloe vera in it, and the basic purpose of this product is skin illumination. So here all the directions and the tips for youthful skin are given. Now coming to the texture of the product, it's very different and unique. You might be thinking it's gel-like consistency, but it's neither gel nor cream. I don't know how to explain exactly, it's somewhat like solid water. Yes, that's how I can say. So as you can see, it's very transparent and very lightweight. It very quickly gets absorbed to your skin. That you have to wash your face with face wash and then take adequate amount of the sleeping mask and uniformly apply a thin layer on your face and neck. So it contains vitamin C and aloe vera, which is great for your skin. And then you have to wash it off with warm water the next morning. So now I have been using this product for the last 15 days, and the good thing about this product is that the layer kind of gets absorbed to your skin after 2-3 minutes and your skin feels really natural and fresh. I also don't find my skin breaking out or getting rashes out of it, so I would say it's a safe product to use even on sensitive skin. Also, the one thing I liked about this product is it's very lightweight and very refreshing. So when you apply this on your skin for the very first time, it really gives you a luxurious feeling and obviously gives you the feel-good factor. Okay, so I don't have blemishes on my skin and I also don't have acne prone skin as well. So for me, it's a decent product, but if you honestly ask me, it didn't do anything out of the world for me. I didn't see any magical difference on my skin. Obviously, I could see a little bit of glow when I woke up in the morning, but having said that, I also use a lot of other skincare products as well. So if you honestly ask me, will it add on to the existing and present quality of my skin? At least in my case, I didn't feel so. So at the risk of sounding rude, just for the lack of better words, I want to say that though it's very different, unique and interesting product, I didn't feel like it's something you need to have in your skincare routine. But yeah, if you want to try out new products just like me, you can go ahead. But also if you want to save your money, you can skip this product as well. So yeah, I hope the review was helpful. If it was, then please don't forget to hit like, subscribe to my channel and do share it with your friends. Take care, bye bye.